वेलकम बैक एवरी वन. फर्स्टली आई थैंक यू ऑल सो मच फॉर योर अमेजिंग रिस्पॉन्स ओवर माई लास्ट फ्यू वीडियोज. नाउ आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो इन इंग्लिश बिकॉज इट्स नॉट लाइक अ लाइफ स्टाइल व्लॉग, इट्स अ होम डेकर वीडियो. एंड आई नो मेनी ऑफ यू आर रिक्वेस्टिंग फॉर मी टू मेक ए हाउस टूर वीडियो, दो आई नीड सम टाइम टू डू दैट. हियर आई एम शेयरिंग विथ यू माई लिविंग रूम टूर. नाउ इफ यू आर न्यू टू माई चैनल एंड इफ यू हैव हिट द व्यू बटन, प्लीज टेक अ सेकेंड टू हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन. इट्स फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट एंड आई मेक लॉट्स ऑफ वीडियोज ऑन ब्यूटी, मदरहुड, लाइफ स्टाइल, डेकर एंड ट्रैवल. You can also follow me on my Instagram account where I share lot of other life stories and updates. It's Sahaja_Madhuri. Now without further delay, Alexa, please play some soft music.
Here's a station for you.
Okay, so I will be starting the tour by first showing you the little elements and the furniture and the accessories. Now this little bird tray, or I don't know if you call it the tray or the bowl, is from Home Goods, and the Buddha which you see over here is from Dollar Tree, which came in a different color and I ended up painting it white. I felt it looks beautiful on my dining table. And the next thing I'm showing here is, yeah, so the first thing we do as soon as we wake up or in the evenings is to first light our candle, the Yankee candles. We usually get it during the time of Thanksgiving or winter sale. So this one we got last year for Christmas and it smells amazing. Other thing we love is this Woods Agarbatti. I don't remember now where we got this, maybe it's from India or from here, but this smells amazing. So we have one of that, either the agarbatti or the candle. Yeah, correct ga shoot cheddam anukunnappude adu ayipothundi anamata. So anyway, so that's how it start. Over here I have this little bamboo plant which I got it from Lowe's, and the one thing which is a must in the living room as well as in the bedroom is our sweetest dearest Alexa or Google. So those are the two devices which we make sure to have because we are like music lovers, especially my husband is a music lover.
I found a love for me.
I wish I can play that song in the background, but no, I can't, it's copyrighted. So anyway, so now here we are from the kitchen. I'm entering into my dining area and the curtains over here are from IKEA like few years ago, so I don't know if they're still selling it and I might not be able to provide the link for this curtain, but they are a little bit transparent and they have this floral print because the view from the this windows, we do get a lot of lighting and I didn't want it to block it with like dark curtains. But over here we have the screen porch in front of our dining room. For this I use the curtains from TJ Maxx. Now TJ Maxx and Ross and Home Goods also sell like really good curtains. We got the curtain rod from there as well. I will be showing you my outdoor patio and everything once I make the complete house tour video. So this one is only going to have the living room. Now you will be the lights which you're seeing hanging over here are from Amazon, which I got for my daughter's 5th birthday. And I have the same curtains beside my TV in my living room. Now coming to the next thing is this beautiful lamp which I got from IKEA as well. Yeah, I do love IKEA. Like whenever I want to design something, to get any ideas, I just love to go to IKEA, you know, just go like multiple times until I just find the perfect one and to just get an idea on how to decorate my house. So yeah, this one I just loved it because it matches the complete vibe of the living room. In the inside it's like metallic gold and the outside it has like this creamish whitish finish. So that's what we have above our dining table. And the other element I have, other accessory I have, I think this is called as wall candle scones. Now these things you will be able to find in Amazon, but this one I got it, this is pre-owned, and I got it from, I don't even remember, like I got it years ago via estate sale, or there was some sale going on in our city, so that's where I got this from. And this one I placed it just above our sofa seater, again I forgot what exactly we call that two seater. So before I had another artwork which I did. Now I'm a person who loves to keep changing things, so this wall was changed like multiple times. We did change the colors, we do change the decor items. So yeah, now anyways, this one is from Amazon. I just love how sturdy it is, and I think this fits perfectly over here. The other reason we got it is because we keep having these get-togethers and we just wanted some extra space where everybody can happily sit and relax and we can chat. Now coming to the dining table, it is from Value City Furniture. The chairs which came along with them are now spoiled because it's been like so many years. We got this dining table immediately after our marriage, so I went ahead and I got this modern chairs from Amazon. I absolutely love like how they look. It went so well with the complete living room. And the rug over there is from IKEA once again, which we got years ago, and that's how the complete dining room looks. And just opposite to the dining table is my kitchen, and I have a little bit a small wall puzzle frame, I should say, which I got it from Amazon. Love the quote. And the most important thing, I do have my vacuum cleaner right beside my dining table, because with two kids this is a must. So this one is Dyson. I got it directly from the website. It's amazing. I think this is V7, and yeah, very good. So that's what I have over here. Now coming to my other side, which is the actual living room right above our sofa, I have this beautiful painting. Now you might have understood that, yeah, I do love Buddha, and I just love that whole peaceful look the room gets with the Buddha images or the Buddha statues or whatever. So I absolutely love this. I was searching for such a piece to go on the big wall, and also the scones which you see beside are from Amazon. I'm yet to find a perfect plant to put on those, but even without a plant I think it looks perfect. Now the other side of the wall is the most favorite part of my living room, where I first have a clock, and then I have this beautiful coat which actually fits perfectly. So as soon as I saw that in Amazon, it's like I had to get it. So first I had those the coats, those two coats which I absolutely loved, and then I tried to collage with some of our pictures. So I keep changing these pictures like every few months, so this wall definitely needs Srinika's pictures. Now some of these video clippings I took them last year for Thanksgiving, so at this time like I really don't have time to make a video of my living tour. So all this footage which you are seeing over here is pre-recorded last year, so that's why you're not seeing a lot of Srinika's pictures. But yeah, that's my cousins over there, and that's our family picture with my in-laws, parents, and yeah, I just love staring at this picture. I'm all about like, you know, collecting all this beautiful memories, and I just can't get enough. I feel like expanding this, expanding the wall with more pictures. And the little love symbol over there is also from Amazon, and the sign "We are blessed" is from Walmart. And towards the left side of my sofa, I have this plant. This is from Lowe's, and I think this is available in most of the shops. It's available even in Walmart. And the below pot is from TJ Maxx. And this sofa which we got after like searching for it like for a year, so that's how much time we took to purchase a sofa. We had like this really dark color sofa which we have used since we got married for like I think 7 years, and then we always wanted a white one. Now I know with kids it might get spoiled and all that, but it was like we just felt it's high time, like, you know, we just want one. So this one is our biggest investment, I should say, but it's absolutely like so comfortable. It has this two sockets with a little bit of storage where you can charge your ports and you can put your books, or the kids have their toys over here. And it also comes with 3 recliner seats. Now I will be leaving the link, if I can find, in the description box below, if anybody of you interested. I know once whenever I post this in my pictures, many of you ask me in Instagram to share where did I purchase this and all of that sort. So I will definitely be leaving a link. And I have a little bit of accessories over here. These pillows are from IKEA, which I bought like years ago. Now, I don't have a lot of pillows because with kids, it's so hard to have them in one place. And this rug is from TJ Maxx, which goes really good with the wall and all. Oh, by the way, the wall painting, if you're interested, I will try to be leaving a link below. The wall color is from Lowe's. And yeah, this was during the Christmas, as I said, that's why... you know, Ishita is enjoying her little fire, having her, I think she's having a chocolate milk. I recorded this in the night. And the carpet which you see over here in the center is from IKEA. Let's see the complete room now. Questions in regards to my home, so let me answer them in this video. So the first thing, yes, this is our own house which we got around 7 years ago, I think. I really forgot the year, but we got this house even before we had Ishita. So yeah, lots of memories, lots and lots of memories. And the next question is on our status. So yeah, we are on H1. We don't have any citizenship or a green card. And your other questions as to how do we purchase a house, what are all the precautions which we need to take care, all of that, maybe I'm going to be making another video on that. Also, before I do a complete house tour video, there are other things which I want to share, which I will be sharing soon in my future videos. But do let me know in your comment section below, what is the one thing which you really liked in my living room? Of course, it need not be one thing, it can be more than one, but I would love to read your comments on that. And if you are new, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, guys. It means a lot to me. And I hope you all enjoyed watching this as much as I enjoyed decorating this. Like, it took me like really months to decorate all of this, and I absolutely love decorating every corner of the house. And thank you all so much for watching. I will see you all later in my next video. Bye bye.